Hey everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you once again from Austin, Texas for Keltner and Cole. I'm Keltner.
I'm Cole.
And look, today we are looking at an Airline twin tone.
Indeed.
Oh, very reminiscent of some of the cooler 50s guitars that I really dig. It's got a simple layout. It's got a volume tone. Volume tone. And why not?
Why not?
And it's got, what I like, it's got a basswood body, so it's super lightweight. It's got a maple neck with a rosewood fingerboard. It's got block inlays. I like Clusons, and this has kind of the Cluson style tuners. Cool tailpiece back here. Very cool 50s deco sort of look, right?
Totally.
I love this thing. So. Yeah, well, ballsy, let's hear it with some gain. Ready? This thing sounds good cranked up. It's a great open G guitar, great slide guitar. And I'm sitting here playing slide all over this thing right now and really, really loving it. The tune-o-matic bridge, get the intonation set just like you want it. Cool tailpiece. Love how they wrote twin tone right there.
Yeah, I mean, style is just incredible.
It's crazy, and it's, you know, you can buy it for $499 direct. You know, so who's gonna complain about that? I mean, it's just a great little guitar. I'd go out and play tours with this thing. I mean, no, it's, you know, you could just put one of these things on. You know, take two. They're small.
Yeah, different colors.
Yeah. So it's a beautiful sound guitar. I got carried away. I like it. Like twin tone from Airline. Just call them up and get one of these things because they're really great sounding guitars. And for this amount of money, can't go wrong. And if you have more expensive guitars at home, leave those puppies at home. Take this thing out to a gig. Sounds great. Looks really cool.
Yeah.
That green is awesome, man.
Feels great.
Yeah. Feels great in your hand. Nice neck size, like a vintage 50s style guitar, and it weighs nothing.
Yeah, and the setup is good too.
Right out of the box. Get yourself twin tone, woohoo! Get yourself twin tone from Airline. It's hard to say. Get yourself twin tone from Airline. I couldn't say that three times. That twice was about it. So look, it's a twin tone from Airline guitars. Go check them out. I'm Lance. That's Kurt. Call them up and say I want a twin tone. All right, but don't wear a beret ever when you play guitar. All right, bye bye.